does playing with numbers excite you? Love logic and statistics? If it does, actuarial science is all that you would be interested in. Actuaries analyze the financial costs of risk and uncertainty. They use mathematics, statistics, and financial theory to assess the risk of potential events and help businesses and clients plan for future probabilities and possibilities, and develop policies that minimize the cost of that risk. The job entails a lot of number crunching, and the nature of the job demands both mental and physical endurance. The reward for this hard work is job satisfaction along with intellectual challenges and financial returns. The field of actuarial science is slowly gaining popularity and recognition in India. With a risk-based capital regime on the anvil, it is estimated that there will be a 30-40% increase in the number of actuary positions required by insurers worldwide. The Institute of Actuaries of India is the sole professional body of actuaries. Some of the leading universities to pursue actuarial science are IAI, College of Insurance Mumbai, University of Mumbai, Delhi University, Amity School of Insurance and Actuarial Science New Delhi, and ICFI University Hyderabad. IFOA is recognized globally. The best universities are those which offer exemptions to students. The level of competition is high in IAI India as compared to IFOA UK. Should you wish to study abroad, you may join this course in University of London, Southampton University, Manchester University, University of Pennsylvania, etc. To get admission in the Institute of Actuaries of India, one should have passed 10 plus 2 or equivalent with English as one of the subjects and scored at least 85% in mathematics or statistics. ACET or the Actuarial Common Entrance Tests are held twice in a year. On clearing the entrance test, an HSC pass, graduate, postgraduate, engineer, MBA finance, etc. can join as a student member of the Institute. Fully qualified members of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of India and the Institute of Cost and Works Accountants of India can also join the Institute of Actuaries of India as a student member. A number of universities are offering graduate and postgraduate courses in actuarial science. Mere completion of such courses does not make one eligible to practice as an actuary. To qualify, a candidate has to pass all exams in the prescribed subjects conducted by the professional examining body, such as the Actuarial Society of India and the Institute of Actuaries UK. Two professional societies, the Casualty Actuarial Society CAS and the Society of Actuaries SOA, sponsor programs leading to full professional status. The CAS and the SOA offer two levels of certification, Associate and Fellow. The Casualty Actuarial Society or the CAS certifies actuaries who work in the property and casualty field, which includes automobile, homeowners, medical malpractices, and workers' compensation insurance. The Society of Actuaries or the SOA certifies actuaries who work in life insurance, health insurance, retirement benefits, investments and finance, etc. The main requirement for associate certification in each society is the completion of exams. The SOA requires candidate to clear 5 ASA certification exams for their associate certification, while the CAS requires candidates to clear 7 ACAS certification exams. The fees for IFOA is approximately 4 times that of IAI. For information on the fee structure for IAI, please visit the web link. The average fee charged for the course in India ranges between 1 to 5 lakhs. Admission to the course is based on the candidate's performance in a relevant entrance exam carried out by different universities, such as the Actuarial Science Entrance Exam, Institute of Actuaries of India Entrance Exam, and Actuarial Society of India Entrance Exam. An actuary provides professional services in the fields of investment and financial services, life insurance, general insurance, health insurance, employee retirement and benefit plans, investments, risk management, etc. The supply of actuaries is far less than the demand and so places them in a better position in terms of salary expectation. It is rated among the best jobs in the US and is among the most lucrative jobs owing to the boom in insurance and finance sector. In India too, the field of actuarial science is slowly gaining popularity and recognition. The average stipend for the actuary trainee is around 2,500 per month. Experience strongly influences income for this job, and qualified and experienced professionals can demand anything between 8 lakhs to 40 lakhs. As the career scope improves, actuaries will be expected to handle the development, pricing, and evaluation of new insurance products, its risks, and to find ways to mitigate them. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and do not forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you and meet you all soon with another informative video.